heavy-handed. To say the least. My mother thinks I'll be an awful clutcher, 'cause I spill things from sternum too quickly. I'm far too loud. It's like, as soon as I've got an opinion, it just has to come out. I laugh at stupid things just 'cause they tickle me. And sometimes I wish I was like Mariella. She got some prittstick and she glued the lips together, so she never had to speak, never had to speak, never had to speak. People used to say she's as quiet as a mouse, she just doesn't make a peep. She marched to her wardrobe and she threw away the collar, because wearing black looks mysterious, but it didn't impress her mother. She wanted to dress a baby in patterns and flowers, but Mariella just crossed her arms and so she cried for hours. Mariella, Mariella, my pretty baby girl, unglue your lips from being together and wear some pink and pearls. You can have your friends round and they can stay for tea. Won't you just try to fit in, please do this for me. But Mariella just crossed her arms and she walked up the stairs, and she went into her bedroom and she sat on her bed, and she looked in the mirror and she thought to herself, if I wanna play, I can play with me. If I wanna think, I'll think in my head. At school, Mariella didn't have many friends. Yeah, the girls, they all looked at her and they thought she was quite. Mariella was just going through a phase, but Mariella just smiled.